My girl start flirting with Gary. The new reception is there. My girl has truth, who she likes best. Some hats that hoops taken and Peter's a little unstable. She has this, so my girl torture saying, come on. Something I'm sure he will find himself safe again on their bed later in the episode. Peter, watching in disgust, pulls Michael into his office. Peter tells Michael the last thing he wants. She's a sexual harassment shoot, causing Michael to think Peter's jealous. Megan pays Lexi a visit, trying to make Megan feel sorry for her. Speaking of psychiatric care, Peter is at the bar enjoying as best as one can a McBride scotch. Amanda and Kyle arrive with him. Amanda pulls Peter aside, telling him she hopes he understands the rules. Michael finds that Taylor has been spending a fortune on baby power for Maria. He asks her who paid for all of this, to which Taylor answers,
sure.